this will be the last sewer we have to crawl through for a while.
The cellar's a lot less deserted than Litton said it was.
Intruders! Surrender!
Problem, Captain.
I'm going to do this, Captain.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Will do.
I'll do it.
Right, let's find the commander's office, quick, before any more redcoats crawl out of the woodwork.
Whoops! More guards!
Your orders. On my way.
The deuce? How did you get in here? Guards!
Will do. At once.
your orders.
No problem, Captain.
You bet. Sure, Captain.
No! No!
Thank you.
on my way.
I'm going to do that, Captain.
I wasn't joking when he said we'd have to fight our way in.
No dice, Captain. This safe is locked up tighter than a clam.
Let's blow the door off, then. There's bound to be some explosives in the armory.
Blow it up? That's always your answer, isn't it?
What do you mean, my answer? It's the answer. It always works! Sweetly. Let's get back to the safe.
Stand down, you scoundrels!
Thank you.
Will do.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Enough of this conflict. Let us get back to the safe and take the Windstone. The Windstone! Grab it and let's go!
Back so soon? You've already gained the Windstone, have you? Splendid!
Then give 3 cheers and 1 cheer more for the hardy captain of the...
Oh, do hush! Now you'll need travel papers to get into Marleybone. I'm afraid we haven't any, and forgeries are out of the question.
Perhaps the Marleybonian ambassador in Mushu might be of service.
Capital idea! When you get to Marleybone, look up Ned Land at the Admiral Benbow Tavern on the Isle of Dogs. He's an old shipmate of Catbeard's.
With a yo-heave-ho for the wind is free, her anchor's a trip, and her helm's a lee-hoo-rah for the homeward bound.